Gentlemen, once again, I'm in need of your assistance. The ISD took Douglas to their base in Latakia. Fedor started the interrogation, but they were interrupted by the CI attack. The intruder surrounded the base. Sebastian clearly doesn't want O'Reilly to talk. We must help Fedor and protect Douglas. Don't let us down.
Glad to hear your voice, Alpha One. It's getting hot in here. Let's fight our way through to the harbor. I'm escorting Douglas. You're covering us. Your first target is enemy artillery. Back up, O'Reilly. We're moving out.
Going where? Are you crazy? We're dead the second we get out there.
We're dead either way. Move out. Alpha One, we're moving out. Affirmative. For one, do you copy? Damn. Jamming the raid. Find the...
Fedor Volkov. This is CI security. We're encouraging you to avoid unnecessary losses. Put down your arms and send Douglas over.
Alpha One. Loud and clear, Alpha One. Listen, you must deal with the guards to get to the harbor.
If they don't get us out of here, I'll tell you everything I know about CI. Chill. We'll be fine.
Mark.
Hey! You there, on the ship! A little help? We can't. They have a shore defense battery. All right. We'll think of something.
identify.
We captured the battery. Roger that. Striking.
Eliminate enemy commanders. Otherwise, we can't get through. Perfect. Let's get aboard and move out.
Guys, we have a long sail ahead of us.